my name is Kinelo Motho. I'm an interior designer as well as a content creator.
Hi, I am Lubabalo Mkhwalisa. I'm a photographer, content creator, and I run a brand with this one called Nemo.
So today is our first stop of our trip around Cape Town. Mm-hmm. We're going to be taking you around our favorite spots.
Yeah, today we're in Bokkop and we're going to be exploring this part of Cape Town. I really love how every wall here is a backdrop for a photo. The history this place comes with is so beautiful because you get to interact with the locals and they tell you more about where Bokkop comes from, and you go into that museum and the art on the walls, they show you this is where we come from, this is why, you know, and hey man, I'm just excited to be here. I'm ready to go.
So we are at Pokiko today, and this is a spot that you can grab a bite on the go or sit in to have like a healthy alternative, fresh produce, and this is a stop before we go to the juice.
And there's like a few in the city, and I really like how the meals are so light. And as a professional sandboarder, I must state that it's important and highly imperative that you eat a light meal before you go sandboard.
Oh, you're a pro now.
Babe, I'm a pro, you know this thing. I've been doing this for like a year. I sandboarded provincially.
Okay.
That was a good day out in the dune. It was crazy, it was fun. It was also full of sand. Only thing I can taste now is sand. All I want is water.
Today we're in Element House. I must say, it's the most beautiful garden I've ever seen. And it came highly recommended by a friend of ours who walked in here a bachelor and walked out here an engaged man. So I understand, bro. I understand why you did what you did, because wow, babe, look at this.
The Atlantic seaboard is absolutely amazing, but the one thing I'm here for is definitely the food, because we do have some expert chefs here, chefs that are top tier, so I'm excited about that.
I'm excited for the food and the food pairing with the wines, and just enjoying a beautiful meal with a beautiful woman in front of me and a beautiful view, and I might just not ask the question.
We are in Franschhoek today at the wine farms, and we are here to explore.
And we've been welcomed here by the Hout Cabrier Winery family. I'm so excited for this. I'm having a soubrage today. If you don't know what a soubrage is, it's that thing you see in Paris. We're doing it here. Today.
Hi guys, welcome to Bord Cabrières.
Thank you.
You're in the heart of our beautiful set over here, and we're going to take you through a little tasting of our magical wines from Bord Cabrières. We are a very strong South African brand. When 94 came around and exports opened, we really didn't have enough wine for export. And we said, let's look after South Africans first. So today we sell 95% of our wines here. And we've always just focused on wine.
Yeah.
And as you know, in South Africa, our culture is about getting families together, friends together, and sharing.
Yeah.
And we've become very, very, very strong in that sense.
How are you guys?
Emmanuel.
Yes,
good
man.
Good.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Lovely meeting
nice to
you
meet you.
Too.
Welcome, man.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm excited to show you guys around. So my wife and I basically founded this. This is very recent. This was actually our first edition. And basically we went about selecting seven different artists. The idea is a kind of 8-week program. The first session was an introduction by Dr. Stefan Azali. His discourse is actually up on this wall. I'll show you guys in a bit. And then from the next week, they were expected to bring an idea, a concept of what they wanted to do for the following 7 weeks, and it had to be a new body of work.
We've had an amazing trip and an amazing couple of days, and we're about to leave Clifton and go to the promenade and just get on a bike, ride and unwind.
The promenade is such a beautiful place because
yes.
People are super active there. Everyone is cycling. It's a perfect way to end our road trip. I've had a really good time.
I've also had a great time, and I would encourage when you do have a chance and when you are in Cape Town, just allow yourself to get lost in the city. Allow yourself to explore, have fun, and you'll discover so many things about yourself and so many things about Cape Town, because there's so many beautiful gems. It's such a beautiful...